orthopedics and joint replacement surgeon practicing at Sai Shri Hospital, Pune. Today we will discuss about osteoarthritis of the hip joint. Hip joint is a ball and socket joint, as you can see in this model, and this is one of the most important joints in our body. The structure, blue color structure you see here, is called as cartilage. This is responsible for smooth or frictionless movement inside joint. When this cartilage goes off, the underlying bone is exposed and it leads to friction. So each and every movement of hip joint becomes painful. And this cartilage cannot regenerate. It has no blood supply. So there are various reasons or causes for hip joint arthritis. Most common is avascular necrosis, which means blood supply to hip joint bone gets cut off and it leads to cell death and deformation of the femoral head, which leads to arthritis. Other reasons are osteoarthritis or rheumatoid arthritis. Okay? So when hip joint is deformed or damaged and movements are painful and day-to-day activities are hampered, we replace this joint with this processes. So this procedure is called as hip replacement. So on the femoral side, we replace it with a stay, as you can see, and it is press fit inside the bone. And on the acetabulum side, it is replaced with a cup, and this is how it articulates. Now, because of this processes, the contacting surfaces are smooth and it leads to smooth or frictionless movement. And so because of this movements, all day-to-day activities, they become very easy, pain goes down. This is routinely done procedure. Very next day person is able to walk, and on second, third, or by max fourth day patient can go home. So this is in nutshell about hip arthritis and hip replacement procedure for hip joint. Thank you.